Forgot to mention one thing about that goes along with comfort. When you start off with a new welding rod, they're pretty long and floppy. So as you start off, instead of letting it just flop around out there, see, when it flops around up there, it's moving it down here, and that means you're less in control. Just watch this. If you just pin it up against your shoulder right here, it can flop around up there, but down here you can keep it nice and tight. Just put a little pressure on it. That's all.